The Arctic Ocean is heating up at a much faster pace than the rest of the Earth. Temperatures over parts of the Arctic will increase as much as 54 degrees Fahrenheit this month.
Our house is on fire.
Our house is falling apart.
We are right now about 11 years away from that climate breakdown will become irreversible.
One of the big steps we need to make, both for climate breakdown and for a whole suite of other environmental disasters and humanitarian ones, we have to switch from an animal-based diet to a plant-based diet.
When you eat a burger, it's not just the cow who dies. Producing meat, fish, and dairy is the main driver for wiping out the world's wildlife, for trashing trees, and causing our oceans to collapse.